Motorcycle safety. I talked to Dr. Barry Ramo about the biggest health risks for riders in New Mexico. Okay, Dr. Ramo, summertime's here. The weather's nice. More and more people are going to be out on motorcycles, different kinds of bikes out there. There's important information not only for the people riding on the motorcycles, but for drivers in regular cars as well.
Absolutely. And with the price of gas going up, my prediction is that there's going to be a lot more people on the road who are riding motorcycles or motor scooters. I was just in Italy, and everybody's riding motorcycles and scooters, and I think that we're going to see that. A lot of the people who are going out there are not going to be very experienced. What do you guess would be the single most important thing that determines whether or not you survive a motorcycle accident?
I would venture to guess a helmet. I know in this state we do not have a helmet law if you're over 18, so that would be my guess. But
And that's absolutely right, and that's true for most states now. Mm-hmm. They repealed the helmet laws, and what the research has shown is that since the repeal of the helmet laws, there's been about an 80% increase in the frequency of serious head injuries. And not only are these injuries fatal, but often they lead to very protracted hospitalizations for people and difficult rehabilitations. It's incomprehensible to me. I know it feels great. I used to have a motorcycle and to have your hair blow in the wind and all that freedom. But in fact, if you get in an accident and you don't have a helmet on, the chances of your dying and having a serious brain injury are substantially more than if you are wearing your helmet.
So motorcyclists should be wearing a helmet as a driver, as a motorist. We don't always check carefully either. What should we be doing if you're in a car and somebody might be coming up behind you and you could not see them?
Well, one of the problems is that everybody's car has a blind spot. Mm-hmm. People need to be respectful of motorcyclists and bicyclists, for that matter, because I ride a bike, because a lot of times there's hostility toward these people.
Exactly.
I don't quite understand it, but you need to turn your head to make sure that you've looked at that blind spot.
All right, so a little safety on both sides could save your life.
You bet.
All right, Dr. Ramo, thank you.